watching Chef Club. Follow our account for more ideas.
To punch out some holes with an apple corer. Might have to give it a little spin there. Set those aside for later. So now that we have all of our holes punched out, I'm gonna use a box Tupperware, place it over like so, and just press down to cut out the size that we need for our sandwich. And we'll set this ham aside for later use. So I'm going to add some Italian spice to the ham. And then we're going to place the lid on and just give it a good shake. Try to distribute that spice as evenly as possible across the ham. Remove the lid, take this out, and see that we have the spice pretty evenly dispersed across the ham. So I have some string cheese that I'm going to place into the holes that we've cut out. It's been cut down to approximately the same size as the holes we've punched out. And then from here, we're gonna cut this in half. We're ready to transfer this over to our hot pan. Just going to warm it up, give it some color, let that cheese melt down, and really incorporate the spices into the ham. Gonna transfer this over to another plate. So I have a loaf of bread that is unsliced, kind of similar to a Texas toast style bread. And we're gonna wanna cut this into large slices. Having a bread knife helps. Set those aside to drain and take one that has cooled off. And we're just going to cut about 3/4 of the way down in the bread. And we're just gonna do like a three-sided square rectangle shape here. Once you have three sides cut through, you just are going to lift this part up, sort of like a hinged box lid that we're gonna fill with all sorts of delicious things coming up. We're going to add in some egg to our pan, distribute that evenly across, and we're gonna sprinkle our chopped ham throughout the egg. I'm gonna pipe some pesto that I've placed into a Ziploc bag. So once your eggs are almost completely set on both sides, we're gonna add one of our squares of ham to the center like so. And then with your spatula, sometimes you might need two, we're gonna fold our eggs up over the ham. It's okay if it tears just slightly. So now that we have our egg wraps prepared, we're ready to assemble our sandwiches. So I'm gonna add some leaf lettuce, fresh Roma tomatoes, tuck in our egg wraps right on top there. Add some more Roma tomatoes on top, drizzle some more of our pesto right across the top. We're gonna just add a crunchy pickle on the side here and get ready to enjoy.